Hi.
Hello, sir. What's your name?
My name's Damon Scott.
Damon Scott, how old are you?
I'm 27.
And you're a magician?
No.
What are you?
I'm a unique speciality act, as there's no one else on this earth that does what I do.
Okay.
Let's get on with it, Damon.
Okay.
He's sort of rude, isn't he? That's just rude.
Well, what are your names?
My name's Katie, and this is Rupert.
Rupert? And what is Rupert?
It's an elephant.
But he doesn't look like a normal pig, does he? Well, what does he do, Rupert?
He's going to be opening a door, ringing a bell.
OK, so basically, he's a performing pig.
Have you fancied baking sandwiches?
All right, let's do it.
Prime Minister Rupert arrives home after a long day's work. And he draws his curtains, Paul.
Yeah, he draws the curtains!
He then decides he'd better go and prepare his paperwork. Good boy. He then heads into the drawing room. Rupert, come on then. Come.
Who does like the buzzers? He doesn't don't buzz.
You scared him.
The pig.
We're getting closer to the piano.
Come on, come on, come on.
Come on, Rupert.
Come on. Come on in. Play your piano. Play your piano. Play your piano.
It's not really a song, is it?
I don't recognise that song.
Good.
The end.
Mal mio mistero è
thank you.
Good. What's your name, sir?
My name's Jake Pratt.
And why are you here, Jake?
Because I believe I've got the talent to go all the way, and I like telling jokes and singing songs.
OK, so who would you like to be as famous as in 2 years' time?
In 2 years' time, I would really like to be like Peter Kay. He's like my inspiration.
OK. All right, off you go.
Guess what? I'm in trouble with my teacher. I put my hand up the other day and said, Miss, would I be in trouble for something that I haven't done? She said, no, Jake, of course not. I said, good, cos I've not done my homework. Guess what? I'm really in trouble with my mum. She looked in the mirror the other day and said, oh, Jake, I am fat and ugly. Can you say anything to cheer me up? I said, there's nothing wrong with your eyesight, Mum. Spider, spider, on the wall, have you got no sense at all? Don't you know that wall's been plastered? Now you're stuck, you stupid spider.
You don't mind if I nick that one, do you? Cheers.
Hit it, Laura!
OK, what do you do, Craig?
I'm baton twirling.
Baton twirling?
Yeah.
What made you take up baton twirling?
Well, my grandma has a troupe, so I've been there all my life. I started when I was three.
And, I mean, are you, what do your parents think of this?
Well, I chose not to tell my parents. I used to do it when I were younger, and then they tried to tell me to stop because they thought I'd get bullied at school, so they were looking out for me.
OK.
And do you think you can win?
I hope so, if I can
Good.
Impress you.
Let's see it.
Thank you.
Here we go. Here we go.
Right, your name is?
John. My name's John, and this is Jack.
OK, and how long have you been doing this for, John?
3 weeks.
I would have been tempted to lie.
I would have kept 3 weeks to myself and said 7 years, 10 years, all my life.
Yeah. All right. Do you honestly believe, with the limited time you've had, that you could win this competition?
Yeah.
Yeah?
We can't we, Jack?
Yeah.
OK. Let's see your act, please.
This is Jack. I call him Jack because I found him under a car. Do you know, up to the age of 13, he thought his name was Shut Up.
He's dying out there, isn't he?
He went out to play snooker last night. How'd you go out snooker? I couldn't get in, the queues were too long.
You can see his mouth move.
Once the audience turn, there's no going back really, is there?
Oh, they're a bit wicked out there, aren't they, Jack?
Yeah, give us a chance.
Can I come and talk?
Sounds like a cat who's cornered a mouse and is just playing with him.
Press it,
Who are you guys? Where are you from?
My name's Leroy, this is my crew. We're called the Combat Breakers and we hail from Coventry.
Do you think you've got the talent to win?
Today, we're going to show the world that Britain has got talent!
Okay.
The audience really like them. I could do that. I just don't want to. It's easy, man.
Never going to say that I'm an expert on this, because I'm not. Having said that, I think that one of the reasons for being on this panel is to try and guess what a mainstream audience are going to love. And I can tell you, I absolutely loved what I saw.
Yes!
It was tub-thumping, crowd-pleasing, great fun. Liked it.
How long have you been partners?
6 months.
6 months. Do you get on? Do you like each other?
Yes.
Do you ever have any arguments?
A little.
Okay. Lovely. All right, ready to go.
What's your name, young man?
Dominic Smith.
What do you do, Dominic?
I sing.
Okay, so it means a lot to you, this, yeah?
Yeah, it really does.
Let's see what you've got then.
Thank you.
Whoa, my love, my darling, I've hungered for your touch a long, lonely time, and time goes by so slowly, and time can do so much. Are you still mine?
Wow.
I need your love. Godspeed your love to
had to get somebody to carry my pussy for me.
And Dex's always happy to do that.
What's your name?
The actor's called Catalyst.
Okay.
And I'm Jackie. I started writing verse last autumn, but I felt, as a standalone, it probably wasn't good enough.
Oh, no. How did I get roped into this?
Come here.
Can I just sum this up, what the act is? Because I'm not absolutely clear.
This is like a bad dream.
What's the act?
Pussies and poetry, is it?
Well, you'll see in a minute. We've got to get back off.
Oh, OK.
OK. I think we ought to get on with this, because... Right.
OK, OK.
Could you put that under my... underneath?
Put that under your bum. Are you quite happy now?
I'm more than happy, and thank you very much.
Thank you.
What was all that about?
Your cat didn't want to stay there, did it?
No.
Allow me to introduce my props. They're not like a cane, stool or hat. Here's Bertie.
Look at that cat looking at you.
What are you here to do today?
We're here to dance with our dogs. We're going to do a line dancing with the dogs.
Okay.
You know, they say the owners of pets start to look like their animals. None of them look like their pets.
And do you think you can win, girls?
Oh, definitely. Yeah, definitely.
We're ready when you are. Badminton's got my door. I've been married a long time ago. Where did you come from? Where did you go? Where did you come from? Cotton Eye Joe.
This dog's line dancing.
Been married long time ago.
Where did you come from? Where did you go?
Back home.
I'm close. Sick. That one's not doing anything. I've been married long time ago. Where did you come from? Where did you go? Where did you come from? Cotton Eye Joe.
Hello.
Hi.
Why are you here?
I'm here to do maybe my last Grindr show.
A Grindr show?
Yeah.
Right, I've never seen one of those. What is it?
It's send sparks in the sky.
Okay, and you think you can win?
Yeah. Yeah.
Good.
Why not?
Okay.
Thank you.
Good.
Can we have the lights down, please? Thank you.
What's your name?
Wayne Owen.
Okay, and the name of the act?
Genesis.
Genesis, okay, yeah. And it's a magic act, obviously.
Yeah, that is a magic act, yeah.
Okay,
yeah.
Let's see your stuff.
Thank you very much.
He looks quite scary, doesn't he?
He looks angry.
He does.
We see the light. Our universe is at your side. Behold, we are coming back. Behold.
I didn't expect that dancing.
No. Don't think the audience did either.
Good illusion. Still not keen on his jacket. Looks like he works on the motorways.
Hi there.
Hi there.
What's your name?
It's Mike.
What is your talent?
I am a comedy impressionist.
Okay. How long have you done that?
I think I first started doing impressions when I was at school, so it's a good few years.
What was your sort of inspiration for all this?
My dad, he used to be a very popular comedy, comedian, singer. He used to do the clubland circuit, but he's getting on a bit now. He can't do it anymore now.
Well, he's retired, is he?
He's got Parkinson's, so he can't do it anymore.
So what would it mean to him, do you think, if you were to make it to the Royal Variety Show?
I'd like to see his reaction. I'd like to see
Do
his
you feel
reaction.
Like, in a funny way, you're sort of carrying his baton?
His mantle, if you like, yeah. Yeah. I'd like to think so. It would be good.
Right.
Good luck.
OK. 3, 2, 1.
Hello, I'm Chris Turner. Welcome back to Who Wants to Be. Welcome back to Who Wants to Be a Millionaire, where our contestant David Beckham is currently on £100. He's used 2 lifelines. And he's about to use his 3rd lifeline, his phone a friend. So, David, who are we going to ring?
Well, it's a pretty tricky question, so I think I'll ring Tony Blair.
Hi, Prime Minister Teddy Blair here, of
yes,
course.
He looks like Tony Blair when he does that.
Currently Prime Minister, of course. How can I help?
Right, well, the question is, who is currently the Prime Minister? Is it A, Tony Blair, B, Lionel Blair, C, the Blair Witch Project, or D, Del Boy Trotter from Only Fools and Horses?
But I didn't think you need my help, David. I think the answer's pretty much staring you in the face.
Yeah, you're right. Yeah, of course, it's D, Del Boy Trotter from Only Fools and Horses.
Here we go, girls.
Now I know you like me.
I know you like me.
I know you do.
I know you do.
That's why whenever I
over you.
Sure, you watching the match, Leila?
Aye. That's it?
Yeah.
Now I know you want me.
I know you want it.
Easy to see.
It's easy to see.
But
I'm getting a bit hotter than I come here.
Don't you wish your girlfriend was hot like me? Don't you wish your girlfriend was friend like me? Don't you? Don't you wish your girlfriend was
fun
like me? Oh yeah, don't you wish your girlfriend was
fun
like me? Don't you?
Oh yeah. Give me
a
dress. I'm there.
Don't you wish your girlfriend was
fun
like me? Don't you wish your
girlfriend
was free like me?
I know it's wrong, but it just feels so right.
Yeah. Don't you?
What's your name?
Scott Holton.
How old are you, Scott?
21.
Okay, and what do you do, Scott?
I actually work at a jeweller's.
What are you going to do?
I'm a dancer.
Yeah?
I do break dance.
Fantastic. You're safe.
Oh,
Can you tell me who you've brought today?
This is Mitzi Moo.
Mitzi Moo! Yeah. Ah.
And what's your name, by the way, sweetheart? Nicola.
And what's she going to do for us?
Hopefully, she's going to sing to the crazy frog.
Right. So it's a crazy dog, not a crazy frog.
It used to be my ringtone on my phone.
All right, off you go.
It's got no voice.
Who are you?
Amadeus.
Amadeus, okay. Do you think you have any chance of winning this competition?
Absolutely.
Why?
Because we're undiscovered talent and we're completely original.
All right, and what are you going to sing?
We're going to sing a song called Moments, which is our own song.
All right, off you go.
Wait, just, I thought he was going to start. One more, just start, start. Come on, start.
They're off again. They're okay, they can begin anyway.
Come on.
Come to top.
Jack.
We're over here.
Hello.
And I've come here to take off.
No, no. Jack, over here.
Do it to us, Jack.
Well, I'd like to do a tap dance.
So, boys, what have you come to do for us today?
We're doing a free running.
Free running?
Free running.
Right. What's that?
Well, because we're on a stage, there's sort of very little in the way of obstacles, so we're going to have to just show you some acrobatics and show you some of the tricks we've got, and hopefully if we can come back, we've bring some bigger obstacles with us.
Okay. Why do you think the Queen would like to watch this?
I think it's up her street. I think it's, she's a bit extreme. She's a bit urban. Yeah.
Okay, fantastic.
Ready when you are.
Okay.
Ready?
Where do we stand?
My name is Dave Allen.
And what do you do, Dave?
I'm a comedy ventriloquist, magic illusionist.
Good. All right, let's go.
Thank you. Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. My name is Dave Allen. Oh, a bit loud. Hey, Domino the Duck, thank you. Now listen, Domino, we're going to take you over here to the Duck Transporter.
It's a cannon.
No, it's a duck transporter. I'm going to place you in the duck transporter.
No, don't put him in there.
It's all right. I'll be all right.
There we go. Hit it, please. Thank you. I'm going to send you duck to the future. Let the experiment begin. Nice and loud, please. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, go!
The act is called
Madness and Magic.
All right, off you go.
Say ah! Stick out your tongue, girly. Bring on the patient! Right, quick, prep the table! Hold that. Do you want some? Come on! She's fine.
Right, you are
Rebecca and Donovan.
Rebecca and Donovan. And are you related?
We're married.
Are you husband and wife? Okay. Yes. What is the reason you've entered Britain's Got Talent?
We've got an acrobalance act. And we thought it'd be fun to share it with you.
You think you can win?
Sure.
Ready when you are.
Okay.
Me and the missus do that quite a lot at home.
In fact, I've got it on my phone if you'd like to see it.
Oh, yeah. You wouldn't want to play Twister with them, would you? You'd never win.
Okay, so your name is?
Linda Limelight.
Okay, and who's that?
Hazelnut.
Okay, so you are a?
Comedy duo act. Hazelnut herself will be out a little bit shortly. She doesn't come out as much as me, but she will be
Hang on, so who's that you're holding now?
This is my little puppet, it's my little assistant.
All right, so do you want to get the other thing out now or what?
You can do if you want to.
It's the nut.
Oh, okay.
No, dear.
I thought she was going to bring out a puppet. I beg your pardon.
I am a puppet.
She's a puppet.
Okay. So it's Linda Limelight and
Hazelnut.
All right, off you go.
Puppet on a string.
What's your name?
Connie.
Connie. How old are you, Connie?
Six.
And what do you do, Connie?
You're
a singer? Yeah. And how long have you been singing?
Since I was two.
Now, you know that the winner of this competition gets to play in front of the Queen, don't you?
Yeah.
What do you think of that? I think the Queen would like your singing.
I don't know.
First honest answer we've had today.
Okay, off you go then, Connie.
What's your name?
Carol James.
And who's that?
This is Pansy.
Okay.
I hope she doesn't do a wee all over the stage.
Who, Carol?
Off you go.
Are you going to sing for these nice people, darling? If I start, will you sing? I could have danced all night. I could have danced all night.
She's not singing.
Sing, Pansy. Sing and you get a chocolate pudding.
It's almost as if moments before she went on stage, somebody stood on her or something.
You'll never know how much I think was. I could have danced all night. Not the best performance.
Hello. Hi, guys. Who are you?
Hello. We're Crew 82.
Okay, what do you guys do?
Well, we basically make music with our mouths.
Okay.
No instruments, just our mouths.
Right, off you go.
She take my money when I'm in need. Yeah, she's a kind of friend indeed. Oh, she's a gold digger way over town that digs on me. She give me money when I'm in need. I'm in need.
Yeah. Listen. Switch. Let's get clapping, everybody. Here we go.
I like to move it, boogie. You like to.
What have you come here to do today?
Street dance and break dance.
Okay. Do you think you can win?
I hope so.
What do your mates think of this?
Oh, they don't like dancing.
They don't like dancing. Anything. So you're the only guy in your class that's doing this?
I'm on the school.
Oh, great.
Good for
okay,
you.
Good.
Off you go.
It's really good.
Well done.
What will you be doing with your organ this afternoon?
What every man does. Some vocal impersonation.
Richard, let me ask you a question. Who would you aspire to be in 5 years' time?
The next Barry Manilow.
So you're doing impressions of...
Louis Armstrong and...
Do Louis Armstrong.
Do Louis Armstrong.
Well, I see trees are green, red roses too. I see them all. Me after you.
All right, Richard.
Oh,
Richard.
No.
More, more.
Do one more.
Who else do you do?
Neil Diamond.
Let's have a bit of Neil.
Neil Diamond.
Yeah, please.
Why are you asking? This is really amusing. It's brilliant.
Yes, where it began. I can't begin to show you.
Richard.
But then again, we're going to show
you. Richard.
No, I can't hear it anymore.
More. Who else do you do, Richard?
Now I'm leaning on the lamppost at the corner of the street in Cape Town.
Bar Wizards.
Great. I do have a drink.
Okay. Right, off you go.
Don't stop me, cos I'm having a good time. Having a good time. Superstar, looking through the sky like a tiger. Defying the laws of gravity. I'm a racing car, passing by.
Nice touch. Give the judges a drink. I like it.
Thank you very much, guys. Cheers.
So.
Thank you.
Good afternoon, sir. What's your name?
I'm Cameron Farrell.
What would it mean to you to win?
It just opened up so many opportunities for me to be
good
to be able to come a drummer.
Well, here's your chance.
Okay. Thanks.
Said I'm good.
Thanks a lot. I appreciate that.